We started as a media business and built up a big group of readers who took the recommendations that we made to heart and actually acted upon them. We acquired a small business called JackThreads, which sort of served as the supply side to the demand that we were creating through our content, and have since built JackThreads into the fastest growing men's e-commerce business on the web. My name is Ben Lear. I'm the co-founder of Thrillist Media Group. But Android was growing so quickly, we said we need to give this a real shot. We need to build something truly native, and we need to work with the folks at Android to figure out what that's supposed to look like, and we're really happy we did.
Since we redesigned the JackThreads app, we've found that 30% of new signups through Android are actually becoming daily active users, which is an engagement metric that's pretty unparalleled. And not only that, but our Android users are 2 times as likely to sign up as any other platform.
We tend to be developing Android first at this point. And so the 2 things that really move the needle for us, one is an ability to A/B test in real time. What that does is it lets us focus on engagement, lets us really get into the data and make sure that the changes we're making to the app are the right ones.
The developer console provides tools for testing that you really can't get on any other platform. We can roll out a really cool idea we have to part of our users, see if it works. If it doesn't, roll back. If it does, go to everyone. And it's really allowed us to lead with Android and design wholeheartedly.
We're in 14 international markets right now. I think that there's a big opportunity to leverage Google's tools to provide a better experience for guys in those markets.
One of the biggest pain points we see in apps is getting users to enter their credit card information. Having that already available to our users is a service that is completely unparalleled.
Last year, we grew our Android sales by just short of 2,000%. And over the past 3 months, we've increased sales by just short of 500%. So we're showing really explosive growth there. And the numbers are not slowing down.